It's a Let's Play! Hello everyone, this is Brandon, also known as IceCreamMan301, here on YouTube. We are back. Alright, so it is a new day. I know I'm speaking a bit quietly. Gonna try not to. But yeah, it is a new day, because when I first recorded, it was, like 9:30 at night, going on to 10s, but hopefully, I can now be a bit more mindful about, my surroundings, and I can actually talk a bit louder. Alright, so yeah, we are continuing with Gears 5, damn it. I did adjust the sound for everything, and now we're about to get a new thing, and this is what's gonna make Jack the greatest. Flash. It blinds, stuns the enemy. Yoink. Flash! Flash! He's the savior of the universe! He'll save every one of us! Flash! I don't know the whole spiel there. But, that's basically how it is.
So, how do we use it?
I'll show you. Over here.
Over there? But it's so far away.
Okay. Grab a weapon and get into cover, then we'll start the test.
No promises. Let's see, what do I want? What do I want? I guess I have no choice. Give me that. So something interesting happened. I guess the local fire station does like a go around. Ta-da! But yeah, so apparently they went around my neighborhood and just like full blown like sirens and horns and everything, but was also like playing very abnormally loud. Like Christmas songs and stuff. It was cool, but at the same time, goddamn.
Target down.
Damn it.
Feel free to run it again if you want.
Nah, I'm good. No.
No offense, JD, but,
Do I get to keep that?
Very happy for you. For both of them. But now I need you to return your weapons to the weapons locker and get out of here.
I refuse. Okay, fine. I guess.
I'm trying to get rid of us.
Oh, you noticed. Anyway, you can boost Jack's abilities if you find the right components. Before you go see Jin, stop by the armor. They might have one you can borrow.
Oh, we will definitely do that.
Good.
Now yeah, okay, so here's where, of course, the problem with these games are, of course, you have to, what's it called? You have to go look. Literally. Boop.
Later, Baird. Come on, guys.
No worries.
Let's go.
Thing.
Come on.
Alright, here we go. New character moment.
Hey, Foz. How's life in Jin's rear echelon?
Foz.
Brilliant. But then we can't all be off on some secret mission.
Oh, ow.
How'd you hear about that?
This is an army, not a monastery.
Yeah, of
Is your hand okay from punching metal? Huh?
Hang on a second, shit stick.
Shit stick? Del, theories?
I don't know. Maybe a stick made out of shit?
Or a stick used to stir up shit.
Alright, fuck off. How about we make this interesting?
The smart-ass comments.
Spa, right now.
And how exactly is beating you interesting?
I really wish,
Or no.
I'm gonna tell you right now, I'm not gonna and actually
pretty sure what
do
actually
it.
Being measured here is gonna leave me at a distinct disadvantage. Then again, maybe not.
Hilarious.
Get it.
Or not.
Talking or about it. Dicks.
Jack opponent and get out of here.
No, this will be fun.
Sucker punch.
I'm working out for you. Try it again, Foss. Come on.
Ow.
Here's the thing, Foss. About to spar with you, but not beat you. It's against their program. But explain. Shit, false confidence. Quite a bit, actually.
Want some advice, Phoenix?
No, I'm good.
Jin does love her golden boys. But never for very long.
See, that was fun.
Okay.
All right, man. Now that Foss fun time's over.
Gotta tell you, that cheap shot? Chef's kiss, buddy. Chef's kiss.
The thing right there is supposed to be a collectible. Do-do-do-do.
I'm done with this day. And it's not even noon yet.
It's a component we're borrowing.
Hello, how are you?
Definitely.
Not doing anything. Except taking this. Yink.
Right, see what it does.
Huzzah! Alright, so, never actually know what to do. Generates hold faster.
I say, I'm loving the new jack. Can't wait to test it out in the field.
So yeah, we'll get a way better, stuff.
Probably had enough alone time.
While we go through this.
Man, Foss left his locker open. There's a stink bomb when you need one.
Oh look, another one. Thank you, Reed. Which one am I gonna be using? Right now, I'm just trying to remember which thing is actually, which thing goes where. I'll use on Flash for now. I'm not gonna be able to remember where everything is, but you know, just gonna try.
Never could get used to the field of view in those things.
You do seem to confine your sight and everything else.
Okay. Come on, enough's enough. Gotta see someone about these headaches.
I will.
I know you had the dream about being born again, but come on now. That's a big ass red bun. That looks like a button that you like. they put a warning sign on, do not press. But obviously you just look at it, see if anyone's around, and you want us to bring the hammer down? That reference is gonna come up a lot in this. I can feel it.
You don't get to talk about her.
I would argue with you and your mouth full of frogs.
Goddamn fertility program.
A program that gave you your son and mine. I honor
your
loved Anya. I don't care if you believe me. When my program was in its infancy, she came to me. She volunteered. Both times she volunteered. See, in first, Minister Stroud undergo treatment. Do you know how many children are alive today thanks to her? She should be buried here, you know, with the Allfathers. The people need her inspiration.
Your inspiration was my wife.
Yeah. No.
Send them in.
Hey. How you doing?
I'm told you had a successful mission.
First Minister, I can explain.
By all means, explain when Damon Baird superseded me. Explain how launching a Hammer of Dawn satellite doesn't require my explicit approval.
Well...
Lieutenant, the Hammer of Dawn has taken more COG lives than most of the armies we've opposed. Your father knows this as well as anyone.
It's not the weapons I don't trust, First Minister. It's the people who use them.
Yeah, like in the second game, we used it on a giant mongoloid creature. In other times, we used it because it was given to us. Hammer Dawn back online. Line sweep!
Settlement is being evacuated? Why?
There's been activity in the nearby burial site. Chief Carmine, report.
Clayton!
Please, slow down.
Mobilize the 4th Division. We'll take command of the reinforcement effort.
Do it. Go.
Oh, 12 minutes? Jesus. Wow. Alright. I guess this might be more of a two chapter episode. Maybe.
You need to get over it.
You're over it!
Guys, not the time. Cole, let's see what we're dealing with.
Woo! Coltrane!
Oh shit!
Nah. It's basically the scene of like someone opens the door, something horrifying's on the other side, and then you just look straight into this disaster. And they're like, nah. It just subtly closes the door. Blackhawk down! Blackhawk down! Train. Oh shit.
JD, I can't see! I can't move!
Hang on, Cole! Val, Boss, we're pinned down here!
We're coming! We got your skis up here!
Come on, come on.
We got them down here too!
Come on.
You better keep them skinny shits off us!
Damn, Julie. Man, I hate these things.
Yeah, well, they're still coming. And it's still up and at him. Got him. Oh. How are you?
Ah, how we doing?
Oh my god. Oh god. Ow, 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 like a monkey.
That was the last one. Thanks. Now, get us out of here. Boss, get Cole.
Get the Cole train. We need him.
Well, that sucked. Baird, look, our Raven's down. You patched right. Us through to Carmine?
Not bad. Okay.
Kid, his radio's out. You okay?
I can see him at the central hub, so he's up and fighting.
Alright.
Come on, Delta. Get out of here.
Do my best to look for. Oh. This exactly. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. There we go. Excuse me. Move it, Delta.
Right, through here.
Wah! Crap.
Bear, we got a swarm act at our location.
I'll deploy BB units to take it out. Just get to Carmine.
Rocco, right after we're done here. Hold the dug in. Tech, hit him flat.
Flash. Use Jack's flash ability to sign three opponents. Sweet. Did it. Ah! Yummy.
Room's clear.
All evac trucks, proceed immediately to the hub. No stopping.
Lizzie, Delta here. There's a swarm back in the settlement.
Can't promise that.
Convoy away from it.
Advise,
Corporal, they're faster than they look. Delta out.
And there's another one. Thank you. All by memory.
Evac
somewhat.
Convoy. Yeah. Lizzie's for the speed of it. Let's go.
Ramming! Or not.
Stay back. They're coming in.
Hey,
come on, man.
Sorry,
man.
What are you doing here?
Yeah, I bet you're sorry.
And we got civilians holed up in here.
Lizzie, Delta requesting civilian pickup. Sector 8, apartment complex.
Copy that, Delta.
Yeah. And we got a three-er. There are like fivers.
Come on, Delta.
And I think there's even 1-7. Heavy weapons, stealth. Trust me when I say you need Jack to survive.
I'm glad you showed up when you did, sir.
I'm glad I'm here too. Ew. Did you do all of this? Good work, soldier. I did it. I didn't. But thanks.
We're not.
No.
On the way.
No, you're all smelly. No way.
Are other settlements getting attacked?
Here. Ooh, guitar. Just carry it around. With you. No, we need to save this guitar. It is crucial.
Let's go, Delta.
Get out of here.
Excuse me. I said, excuse me.
Control, need backup. A snatcher thing's about
to. Uh oh. Ooh!
Never mind, Control. Took care of it. DBs, we gotta secure this
street.
Awesome.
Lizzie! Oh, man, you're crazy!
What can we do to help?
Just clear this street, Delta. Otherwise, we're stuck here.
All right, you heard her. Let's get to work.
I don't know why I'm
Bear,
up here.
We're assisting a small convoy. We might need reinforcements here.
Roger that, Delta. Diverting a convoy.
Don't care.
Yes, sir. I will fix it.
Remain calm. Order will be restored.
Come on. Flash. Come on. Come on. Poke head out, please. Alright.
Sniper, take him out.
Oh shit.
JD, your condor is close. What do you need?
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Help. 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 Oh, hello. Call for a chiropractor. Oh, hello. Take that. Damn it. How about that?
There's just one left, Delta.
Where?
That's it. Street's clear. Now let's regroup.
Oh, never mind. Where is I? I got Sam! Yeah, and then just follow the explosion, sir. You? No! Go away. There's one. I don't even know where it is. Oh. Okay.
You can get there through the park. Gates by the steps.
Through the park.
All right, you heard her. Let's move.
Yeah. Who needs a chainsaw? Oh, boy. Every time I'm in some kind of like high octane situation, it's always like half the time I'm holding my breath. So after I'm done, I'm like, oh, relief. Oh. This isn't the time or the place.
Wade, I heard about this. That was you three?
Not three. One of us managed to keep his DBs under control.
What the hell happened?
We identified an insurgent element and eliminated it.
No, you opened fire on a protest.
Every herd needs a good culling.
What a way to put it.
I know who I'll call from this herd.
Look, what happened happened. Right now we focus on completing this evacuation.
Goddamn right.
Alrighty.
There's the hub. Dead ahead. Shit, Carmine is definitely in trouble.
Every condor we lose means fewer reinforcements.
Ah, say, oh. You did good, man. You did good. We lost a fellow soldier robot. We shall not forget him. What was his number? I don't know. Okay. We'll make up something.
Hey, Juvie, take him out.
Overkill? Yes, but that is also the name of the game. What was that from? Coming, man.
We're almost there.
Man, I just gotta. Oop. What? Dude, nothing. We're on our way. We're on our way. Yep. Yep. Yeah. Yep. Maybe put it on the. So, what's going on over there? There. Oh, you know. Figuring out how to help you. I do want to save up for the later abilities, because they are way better.
All units, engage. Sounds like Carmine's DB still got some fight. Let's go.
You heard him. Engage. Come on, come on. Stop streaking!
Do not let up!
Look, it's just a bunch of streakers. Or swarm, whatever you want to call them.
Oh, yeah! Come on, baby! You want some? Because I don't think you do!
Oh, damn it. Oh god, guys. Hello.
Nice job, Delta. That's it. Carmine,
is it?
Thanks, Delta. But you got more damn boogies incoming. Hey, our supply drop is still out there. So put Baird's new lasers to good use.
Wilco, you keep those civilians safe.
Uh-oh, what do we got?
All right, the new Lancers.
Where the hell does Baird find the time?
Hell yeah.
Get them while they're hot.
These are actually really good.
All right, Delta. Let's light them up.
And that's why. They're amazing. Definitely has a recoil though. Come on. Come on. There we go.
Holy shit, there's a lot of them.
Kid, I got a couple condors left. What reinforcements do you need?
Sure. Which one of the trackers? Oh yeah, you got an Asher?
Fire in the hole!
Wanna say? I really hate settlement too!
Jesus.
I'm down!
Wait, what? Oh. Sorry. I'm a dummy. Hello. How are you? How do you like it? My God. What am I doing? I'm just losing it. Oh, come on. Get out of here. From the right, you say? I know exactly how to take care of this. Maybe. Flash!
Right out!
Ooh. Why am I taking so much damage? Oh.
On
guys. Are you sure?
I got you, mate.
No, you mate. Please help, Jack. Oh my god. Hey, Vaz. Thank you. Who's next? And okay. How many are there? Ooh, that was a very squishy sound.
Oh, shit.
Really? Where's the other one? Oh shit. Really? Oh, come on. There we go. Jesus Christ.
I think that's it. We're clear.
Whatever happened to that snack? Yep, so is my stomach. Or not.
Hell yeah! Stay back! Fire and rage!
That thing ain't swallowing me up! Oh, hell no!
There we go. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Come on. Actually, wait, what am I doing? Thank you. Oh my god! But never mind. There we go.
Alright,
you good? Jesus Christ, how did it get up here? That must have been one big ass leap. Oh my god, I am covered in blood.
No personal items, no luggage.
Clayton and Carmine! My favorite Carmine. Hey! Hey!
The grub killer returns, baby!
Grub killer, swarm killer, whatever.
Uncle.
I gotta get up again.
Was getting worried. He didn't report back.
Radio died.
So wait, is her father? Because I think it was confirmed that their fourth brother was named Dante. So that's probably his daughter. And ew. Ooh. Yeah, this isn't really PG, in case you guys noticed.
No!
What the hell is right? Get the hell out of here! Or not! Another Blackhawk down. Chapter 4, The Tide Turns. And we'll get to that next time. thank you again, everyone, for watching. We will get into... what was it? Chapter 4 in the next episode. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and give any ideas if there's anything you want to see me play. So yeah, till then, this is Ice Command 301 saying see you all next time when I pass by.